Southpaws, we got a tip for you.
Now don't let them fool you. Them right-handers, they don't like you. So here's how you exploit their long lead hand. So it's all about who has the dominance with the lead hand. So what you want to be doing is making sure you're tapping down, controlling, tap shoot, tap move, get on top.
Or our favorite, the Lomo loop with the lead. We're gonna first off start with a little tap to get off range, and we're gonna loop and lead with the hook. Good night.